Sihloko salamuhla sithi badi buthakathaka bakho.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Badi buthakathaka bakho.
Praise God.
We batantwa. Sifunza khona sithola indaba ya Samson. Ngokuthi Samson na ufunda chapter 15 verse number 20, the last verse of the chapter. Literally Bible wake waba ngumholi wesivise ma Israel for 20 years.
Jesus.
Samson kwaku prophetiwe ngaye. Ase swinsenini kwakuthi lona utaba ngumnaziri kaNkuluNkulu.
Oh Jesus.
Wena make wakhe ungakuthinzi lokuthaka nako.
Yeah.
Wena make wakhe ungayifaka isingo noma ungamhuli enhloko yakhe.
Jesus.
Ngoba kulapha kuthi awuhlala khona imfihlo yemandla kaNkuluNkulu.
Hallelujah.
Samson kuthiwa leligama lemnaziri kaNkuluNkulu lisho logqotshiweyo wasimakathe ngemandla lamakhulu.
Hallelujah.
Lolugqobo labegqotshelwe laSamson bekungasilo ligqobo labegqotshelwe ukuthi aprofethe. Bekungasilo ligqobo labegqotshelwe kwanokuthi mhlawumbe avangele, but bekanikethwe ligqobo lokwekuthi konke lafuna kumele ukuthi akwente lokuthi ngemandla, the physical power, akwente kuphatheka kubonakale. Into lathanjebuli lenemandla abengaba nemandla Samson ekusukumisa lendlu yonke leyiphakamiyetu.
Yes, Lord. Jesus.
Lifilankulukulu lifetama kamaletsi lo muntu qotshiwe lo muntu hola sife for 20 years lo muntu lo umuntu lwanemandla ekwenta noma ngabe yini liphayiphe litsi kwentekile maIsrayeli agcinatwa sife semaFilisti Samson awe sife semaIsrayeli walwa walwela emaIsrayeli akupho.
Hallelujah, praise God.
Liphayiphele tswaqetha emaFilisti ngalenyela ngotswa wathi uyahamba phansi wabona labe kufele khona imbongolo wathi lembongolo seyafa nanga umhlathi wayo wathatha umhlathi wembongolo wawuphatha ngesandla wabahedla onke abafilisti nemhlathi wembongolo wabaqetha nya aphela ngemhlathi wedwa lefile ngemhlathi wedwa leyafa ngemhlathi yendele senganamsebenzi.
Oh Jesus,
ngoba uNkulunkulu akafuna kubonakalisa amandla akhe akadzingi into lebonakala kubantu nemandla ngathi nebonakala kubantu nemsebenzi ufuna naku lokuthi awukhuluma noma ngangibani ukuthi nemphala ngamandla uNkulunkulu lowo ngoba kude into lanjengale lengenta into lenje.
Jesus,
Samson low ukwenta konke loku qwele moya waNkulunkulu.
Praise God,
qwele amandla uNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah,
kodwa kunendvo
Jesus
lebe ikhona kuye.
Yes Lord,
abe nebuthakathaka.
Oh Jesus,
liphayiphele lifethe amagama lithi sekwentekile konke loku lokwestori kwakho naDelila kufiwa njani nala sekufika khona lakhona Samson sekayedle mandla. Liphayiphele lifethe amagama lithi lobuthakathaka bakhe Samson abengabati yena bekade kuthi ngilabana bantu nababuthakathaka kanzi naye unabo bakhe buthakathaka muve phela bakagqatha verse 17 kuthi mine mangawulwa thina latami ngingababuthakathaka njengebantu
bonke
as if yena akasibuthakathaka.
Thank you Jesus. Praise God.
Noma ngaba namandla langakanani kodwa unabo buthakathaka.
Hallelujah.
Noma ngaba namandla langakanani kodwa unabo buthakathaka.
Oh yes Lord. Thank you Jesus.
Akekho umuntu lote bakhe buthakathaka.
Oh yes Lord.
Into lakhona nalentekako kwakuthi mine mangibala lomunye umuntu abuthakathaka endvani lakunamandla kiyo ngiva ngaso ukuthi usehluleki kabe ngase ngiyeti wakhe mgogo kanzi lapha yena abuthakathaka khona mine ngistrong nami kukhona lapha ngibuthakathaka khona kwathi yena ustrong kuleyonto ngalesimangase kwakuthi lobame buthakathaka angibati kungako Samson athi naye angaba buthakathaka njengabantu bonke ngoba kabathi buthakathaka bakhe ngiko ngathi bathi nawe bakho buthakathaka.
Hallelujah, amen, praise God.
Lentwa ya Samson yekungabathi buthakathaka bakhe yamlimata ngoba yagcina imenta walahlekela ngesigaba sebangumoli wesife semaIsrayeli yamenta walahlekela ngamandla lamakhulu kankulunkulu yamenta wakhishwa amehlo akhe lamabili yamenta wabayihlekisa kumafilisti. Liphayiphele lithi bekamshala tandla amjayivisa amendisa konke lokwanalowa ahlekisa ngaye abukisa ngaye. Samson labantu laba itolo bobanqoba itolo bobehlula itolo bababulala namhla sekwentekene ambulawa mina mafilisti kodwa ngibulawa buthakathaka bami kwekuthi angikabathi angikathi ukuthi nami nginebuthakathaka ngenxa yalokungathi ukuthi nami nginebuthakathaka lo buthakathaka bami sengishawa ngibo.
Hey! Oh Jesus.
Buthakathaka ba Samson.
My God.
Bebukuzipho.
Yeah.
Zipho Samson bekangahlala etulo.
Nkosi yabo.
Bekahlala phansi.
Jesus.
Noma ngathi uyamenyusa wehlile.
Yeah.
1 2 3 liBhayibheli lithi ufika ekhaya amentshuse udibana nengwadla. Alisitshela iBhayibheli le ntombadana yasegazi lithi nje bekuyingwadla lithi iBhayibheli Samson nakadibana nengwadla yasegazi hayi nokuthi uthandisana lithi wahamba olalakayo.
Yeah, hey Nkosi yabo,
injongo yakhe bekumalalo nje
Michael
ngoba inkinga yakhe ikulakuzipho.
Jesus,
yena abethe inhloso kokuthi mhlambe ngifuna kushada kwadabeka indanjongo yokuyenza njani
kuyolala Bible.
The Bible lets you. La bantu be ma filisti. Ngoba ngasema mati Samson. Ngoba kutubtsakata. Ngoba ndwe sfasa. Bese bamlandzela njengancane. Banena kumbona kutsuleleka lengkhwahla le. Bithi papil. Bafika batunga le talendlu yalengkhwahla. Bathi sta mkhatsa nakaphuma. Wathi Samson laba abangathi kahle iBhayibheli lamlithi wabamba tisira telidolopha. Wabamba iminyango yelidolopha. Le dolopha le bebangathi balikakile. Wayibhinqa wahamba nayo wayensabeni wayethwala ehlophe lakhe wahamba wahamba nayo wanayo ensabeni wathi bakafika ensabeni wayilahla phasi athi la madoda emafilisti ha hlobo lo muntu lo ngake sikhona siyamyekela.
Jesus, oh yes Lord,
buthakathaka bomfaka kangwadla uyaphunyula.
Yeah, hey,
dawuphunyula kuze kube nini
Nkosi yami,
ngeke sakhona ukuphunyula angakapi nelwati nebuthakathaka bakhe.
Jesus,
and nase ubathi buthakathaka bakho kubitha ukuthi bese uyadila nabo, mase ubathi buthakathaka bakho kufuna bese uyabusebenta, nase ubathi buthakathaka bakho kufuna bese uyamelana nabo. Ungagibe nje ukuthi ha nami nje mina sebangathi vele ukuthi ngingomqambe mangabe bangathembelani bona abathi ukuthi vele mina ngaba nemanga bayathi nje ongenza bale khona ngimukuthi ayizange sebeliciniso musothwala ngalolo dila nayo.
Michael
Samson walimala walimala bunaziri bakhe waluse mandla walusa qobo ngenxa buthakathaka bakhe labekanga bathi
Michael
lilimela libandla laNkulunkulu lamhla.
Oh Jesus,
bafana lobona ukuthi bane potential enkulu, bafana lobona ukuthi bane mandla amakhulu, bangawina lesulu, bangawina lobapha, bangawina matsapha, bangawina manzini, bangawina woho, bangawina lobapho, bangawina ishisalo yonke. Kodwa kunebuthakatha kanje lo baba qhatsako batase bafana within 2-3 years to come sengumlotha yini sima ngabo Samson ababathi buthakatha babo.
Yeah, my God.
Bathi buthakathaka bakho.
Hallelujah.
Uma ngabe buthakathaka bakho ungabathi, noma ngabe abantu bangabathi, nabakhuluma ngabuthakathaka bakho, uvuka ingani? Nabakhuluma ngabuthakathaka bakho, uvuka laka. Nabakhuluma ngabuthakathaka bakho, uvuka yinto longadanga nawe soyicabanga ikuvuka. Sizathu bathinze likona lakho.
Jesus. Oh yes.
Abafuni bantu lamhla kuthinto makona abo.
Nkosi yami.
Buthakathaka bakho.
My God.
Yini nebuthakathaka bakho? Uyabathi nebuthakathaka bakho? Wendani ngabo? Kuma Samson aphuma kala ngwahla, iBhayibheli lithi ngalesinye isikhathi wadibana nale ntombatana yonake seyithagethe yena, yonake seyisethelwe yena.
Nkosi yami.
Sesitshelwa nje ligama layo. Leya kutswa nje bekuyingwahla.
My God.
But le iBhayibheli lithi bekungidelile.
My God.
Nakhona so shona kayo yowendani
uyolala
Samson yini kangaka?
Hey,
nginenkinga nginebuthakathaka manje angibendi njani?
Akubathi.
Angibathi.
My God.
Umuntu langabathi buthakathaka bakhe uba solamane ende maphinze endu lempi ngoba lo muntu akade ukuthi lento ngiyendiswa yini nababathe yephasopha la uvangathi banemona ukuthi jola nendvodza lele mali yena
nabakithi. My God.
Ngoba bona bajola netimpuya.
Hey,
uvangathi banemona kuthi yena ujula nemuntu lomkhulu ngoba bona bajula nabantu labaphasi.
Yeah,
azathi shaya isifuba athi nga 20 banibani benginasomabhizimisi wasesiteki, nga 20 banibani benginasomabhizimisi wakamanzini, nga 20 banibani benginambabane town click, ngalo 20 banibani mphethe shiselo ni town click.
Michael,
hlangano town click. Ubala tingumpa lo muntu, ubala bamakhulu basi lo muntu akabani ukuthi buthakathaka bakhe bulapha.
Oh yes Lord.
Abangana kwekuthi uthandza labantu ngamthandza le mali.
Jesus.
Thakaba thakaba kephela phemalini.
Yeah.
akabona ukuthi phela lo ya wamjola wamshiya wamdamba nalona wamdamba ngoba utsitelwa sesiteke nakabona ukuthi lona akatsanzi mntanzi imali wamlahla phansi nakafalo kamanzini wa discover sona kangitsanzi utsanzi imali wamlahla phansi bangaba labantu akulahla ngale ngane yakho bangaba labantu akulahla ngala mangakho bangaba labantu akulahla ngale nhlito yakho lempi bangaba labantu akulahla ngale nhloko yakho likhuni awufuni ukuthi discover kwakuthi nohloko likhuni awufuni ukutshelwa kodwa emaswati azafika esigabeni sokuthi sala kutshelwa sibona ngemopho nang Samson sawuze ubona ngemopho ngoba akabathi buthakathaka
ba Jesus yes Lord oh hallelujah
siphila kulomhlaba lasike walamuhla libandla laNkuluNkulu aleyambili liyamuva nangabe lengakaya amufa lingamana lemenza wone yini sizathu labantu labakhale libandla bagcwele buthakathaka mana babathi buthakathaka babo
Nkosiyabo my good God
uyasuka Samson uyangena kudelala nakangena kudelala yena ujakele sekanzi delala kekho lapho
hey my God
kwadelala kwamdadisha kwamcetha igama lenkosi malibo kwathi kwadelala nasibo nangidelala kwathi kwadelala sekumdadisha kwamcetha Samson kwase uyasuka lapho
kodwa kodwa Samson phangisa phangisa unamandla amakhulu ayiprofesa
hallelujah
Solo umile delala.
Yeah.
Wathi Samson ethini kwadelala ukuthi imfihlo yakhe. Kwasuka lapho lokwadela kwathi ayikhona.
Yeah.
Ngihluphela ngoba ngiyabathi buthakathaka balona
uthi. Nkosi yami, angifake emathangeni.
Eish, make shaba ngiyahlupha manje.
Jesus.
Kwamfaka emathangeni.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Libhayibheli lithi, wambeka emathangeni kanjani bazalwane, lafuthumele. Wathi nake fa Samson umshiso emathanga, wagama verse 17, kwalekhipha leqiniso, wayikhipha imfihlo yakhe. Imfihlo ya Samson, ikhishwa ukuthi sewubanjwe lapha mncane ngakhona. Sewubanjwe buthakathaka bakhe. Fana nami niphele.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Aphele amandla Samson.
Awaphele
my God. Asinaka aphele amandla Samson. Wase sokwendekala lakushito lapha endasi. Wase soba yintfo nje njengabantu bonke kanti abevele anabo buthaka kunebantu lamuhla emagama abo apass njengelibhubhushi. Itolo bebabe bak top class, itolo bebak top 10, itolo bebak top 5. Namhla history, namhla ngumlando. Hayi ukuthi bantu bakhuluma kabi ngoba babenyana. Balime utabo tsakatsaka babo ngoba bebangabathi.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Can we wave unto God?
Hallelujah!
Noma ngaba profeta ubatshele kusuka mphumalanga ashona shona la ngonebuthakathaka noma ngashumela basoma bangaba phanduke bathi ngayitsatha inkosi kodwa nebuthakathaka bakho noma ungahlabela kwehle langa bezulwini kungehle namoya ngimhlambe ngesimo selituba njengayitolo kwehle el angumlilo athi kehle kodwa nebuthakathaka
yeah oh Jesus
kodwa umuntu lomhlaba lo tebuthakathaka bakhe
my good God
logo lova ngazuthi wena mhlamba kusinkinga ukuthatha ngathi kwinqane yokuphila lalela buthakathaka bakho bulapho uthakathaka bakho bulapho
oh good God
wena ufuna nje wahlala uswabile ngathi inkunzi itawulwa ucabanga ukuthi wakha similo ucabanga wakha sithuti asakhiwa kanjalo similo asakhiwa kanjalo sithuti lalela buthakathaka bakho bulapho dila nalento
Jesus oh hallelujah
usushela labanye ukuthi hala ke mina ngasakwenda lokho ngavela nje ngimbonga lamehlo ngomo
Nkosi yami
abone naye ukuthi akunamhlaba la thakathaka bakho lapho
oh Jesus
sithula zakho angekuba ngokuba munyu ngathi bodle bodle masi la 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 labolile kanivele bekabolile sithula zakho angekuswaga ngathi unathe manti enkakha
Nkosi yami oh God Jesus
bathi buthakathaka bakho ngoba buthakulibata Samson walimana amadoda kwaphela kuba ngumnaziri wagcina sekede emehlo dingabi dingre sethi kulahlekele awuboni ukuthi sowulahlekelwe ngesimanga sekuthi wena Solomon awufuni ukuthi buthakathaka bakho lo muntu waluza emehlo amele the precious thing
praise God
when we are talking about the eyes kungako uNkulunkulu athi telibandla kuyelifana nemehlo wathi lo thinta umfana wami Uthinta injalo emqoko kimi kufana nekuthi uthinta inhlafu
yeliso
lami yeliso lami Samson waluza a precious thing liso
God
endo kumhlunga Samson akayitholanga lento bayajakile
Jesus hey
akayitholanga
Nkosi yami
wavula dilela phatha kamkhenisana
Jesus awu Nkosi yami
ngalesikhathi kumele ukuthi angele kwaphuma imfihlo
Hey.
Ahambe mandla. Baphela bona siri. Kwaphela icobo.
Ah, Jesus.
Kwaphela inkazimulo.
Ah, Jesus.
Kwaphela boholi.
Oh, yes.
Kwaphela sithunde.
Hey.
Kwaphela hlonipheka. Kwaphela wasabeka.
Jesus. Hey.
Yini simanga Samson taphela into takho kwangathi ma orange awesihlahleni aphela nya aqeda ukuthi mtsakatsaka bakho awubenze njani
awubathi hoko
kwathi kwasha ufuneka yolala yena
yeah
kwathi kwasha ufuna kungakho nabatali bakhe nakatafika kebo kathi ngithandze intombadana yemafilisti abazange bayikhole ndoke bacabathi uphethwe kule ndlela ehlala imsuka
Nkosi yami
kanso ufuna kushada mpamba noma ngabe sawusile kunebantu nje la asakhonzile kubathatha serious noma sakhumendele itimza siyahamba njengathi usasikefa lutho ngoba sowatilulata sowatilimata balobuthakathaka bakho tonga ntotakho sethi valueless
kosiya
thakathaka bakho obuchitha ntotakho lithi powerful eqinisweni lokho elalela ngutshile kude la sonweni la umuntu lo-powerful njengawe mane inkinga bu-powerful wakho budliwa buthakathaka bakho awubadi
Oh God.
Kula bantu bahlala bangukumele ngathi sefrezini.
Jesus.
Ithola umlilo zobakhukhumuka bangakho.
Hey.
Yona nje ufa ngasuthi. Na ungakuhamba utukhukhumuka unane sandleni uthi ngisho umlotho. Uthi ngisho umlotho.
Kusiyabo. Jesus.
Unqona David nakakhuluma athi hey ndambulala mina lo Goliath nabambuta athi ukhome ngani wathi benginankulunkulu endle kwaqhamala iphele ngalibulala ukhome ngani benginankulunkulu ehlafeni kwaqhamala ibhubesi ngalibulala so wena ukhome ngani yini lo khome ngayo
Jesus awu Jesu
lo munye abtsakatsaka bakhe ngoba bamtshela impumalanga eshona langa yanene simu nasenakatho kuthi muhle kutsakatsaka bakhe nje sebahlela lobuhle bakhe wathi kwasha phela mina ngimuhle wathi kwasha phela mina ngimuhle yena sofa ngathi kona tinto langakamela tende kumele tende ngilabane ngobunjani yena
muhle
lo munye abtsakatsaka bakhe sikhundla lakiso sofa ngasuthi yena ngoba unasigaba tsite unasikhundla tsite lamaso emangweni ekhaya emsebenzini weFA ebandleni lapha khona khona sofa ngathi senguye nkulunkulu sifuna siworship yena ngamana sambe ngathi hliphi lethi dosa dingapi kungako lamanye amadoda kwathiwa akadumisi even lekuthunja kuduniswa sithixo athi amadoda sohlabela kanjani even lekuthunja sidumise sithixo
my god
bathi buthakathaka bakho
thank you jesus
lo munye inkosi yami nangabe mhlawumbe ayidlula lapha kuthi ngiswa khona nangamandla athungene uyazi uyanqipha uthi inkosi ngabe utawe engcayini ngabe uta athanga wengcile siyabonga ngoba siyamathi uthi yoma
inkosi yami
wena njani yena
uyo
buthakathaka bakhe njengilobo uyoma yini buthakathaka bakho uyabathi nebuthakathaka bakho soqalile kulo nabo soqalile kudila nabo soqalile kubusebenza
ah jesus
so ungaze ulimali ulimade buthakathaka awubathi ngani noma awubudiscover ngani awubulungisi ngani
uthi
nasekasuka buthakathaka bakhe ubenda ngemasu lasadulu ubenda ngelesingalo liphakeme ubenda ngabokuciko lobufihlakele bamphikele bonke kanti uyantile le nto
michael
bathi buthakathaka bakho njengamntwana kaNkulunkulu lalifangela siliphatha amadoda yinto lefragile lalifangela siliphatha amadoda yinto lefragile kahle ayisira ikhapha lakhe kuthi tawulangiswa wayiphatha kabi yaphela
my god yes lord
iphathwa dlephu lento le
thank you lord jesus
ibantu bashane liphathe ka
atheka lele livangeli
itsene liphathe ka
Jesus lele livangeli
ibantu liphathe ka
liphathe ka lele livangeli
walifela
Jesus
Apostoli base balishuma yeli
phathenga lele livangeli
uJesu
uJesu
balifela apostoli balishuma
yeli phathenga lele livangeli
antabasha mana sasha umhlahlo ngamathambo ngikhuluma ngasakho mana sasha ratekupu bona ngobe kwathwa lesafa safa lifangeli sekupu sasha wabayikade aso
haleluya
ngobe wakhe wabalindaba lakhe wafa
wafela lifangeli
yes lord oh haleluya 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 oh jesus
in our churches there's full of pride
yeah that's right hey
the fact ukuthi wena always ufuna ukuhlala usemoyeni awufuna ukuhlala phansi abathe monqo le sit down uyadula abathe sit down uyadula awufuna ukuhlala you are full of pride
yourself that's right man of god Jesus
awubathi mtsakatsaka bakho
aw jesu
awathi ukuthi ubanjwe lapho
oh yes lord
awathi ukuthi ugadwe lapho
haleluya
sitha lesingisathana sesahlala sikusebenzisa ngento yinye Samson samgatha ngabathandane Samson samgatha ngabtsakatsaka bakhe laleli uyabubona mtsakatsaka bakho onke lamalanga uyawuqala ukubona bakho mtsakatsaka yekela kwathi mtsakatsaka bebantu yati lo bakho ngobe kwathi mtsakatsaka bebantu ngeke kuyisolve vele inkinga yakho
My God, how we are saved, that's a man that you know. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Aha, my good God. Master Jesus, we are saved.
Mana Zekai.
Jesus.
Yatim Sagatsarabako. Umangabe mtsakatsaka wakho ngabathi uyawumangala bantu labangasiyo ngiklasi lakho bantu labangasiyo babelizinga lakho badawungdangdathi wakho ngathi bangdangdasi julise mazinyane ngoba ubathi mtsakatsaka bakho ngoba wathi ukuthi umele wenteni sisathu wahlala uphethe ipeni umake mangabe ikhine sebantu
Nkosi yami aw Jesu
bathi mtsakatsaka bakho
oh ke faka
baphele bo keyboard player sami sasamke
Jesus.
Now, Kisho, if you look at Samson, Samuel, Samson is also Kisho, same life.
Yeah.
Bakata ukuthi bona bashatinga uphulubandla likhali bakata ukuthi bona bashatinga uphulubandla lingene ngomoya bakata ukuthi bona bashatinga uphu bazona bajayive ukusebe manje umsisila bakata ukuthi bona bashatinga uphu bazona kube manje abathola bawafuba bawafoce bawahlute kodwa mphetsa makhama lati mfana wami lidimoni lingahlala lapho keyboard yakho ugcina wena so ungasashayi ngekusita uNkulunkulu so ushange isipiliyoni akusasithi lento yakho ngoba bitsakatsaka bakho semnamathi nawubamba nje lamakhizi ala kipoti kuvukala into kuma ngathi nyakuma ukuthi bhememe
my good god Jesus yes abe
Jesu Christu yesa yesa Jesu mfeli wami emhlabeni ke Yesu wami ke Kristu Yesu Ikhamba manje wahle mfeni wami
Nanje ngifuna
Jesu mfeni wami ngiyacela baba